So I've been out here working on the Dodge this weekend. We took care of a little clogged exhaust problem and got that taken care of, plus did some adjustments on it. I know everybody's been wanting to hear this thing run, so let's fire it up and see what we got. Doesn't suck.